Of his reckoning was uncounted. The scribes carved his name